Hey, Pop.
How are you? Enjoy your day out?
No. Man, you would have come from Austin, Jesse.
So today, me and Harry are going on another adventure.
Off gaming.
Oh, okay, sorry, mate. Okay, so today I'm going on a hike to Bushrangers Bay. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, cool.
You got orcs.
Someone probably.
Actually,
probably not.
What's up, bros? I guess we're gonna find out. Let's see how far we've come. Alright, number four, what's up, baby?
Hey.
No road trip would be complete without some Kentucky duck with the boys. I'm a simple man, but I know one thing.
Feeling good.
This is true happiness. And we are here. Let's go. Not bad, not bad. You keen for the walk, Harry?
Yes. Yeah.
You need that cardio, you weird fat little dog.
Off dog. Call when we run down this rain. Right wrist and left wrist, that's rain. She said, walk on. What's going on? Why am I wet? Yeah, that's rain. Call when we run down this rain. Right wrist and left wrist, that's rain. She said, walk on. What's going on? Why am I wet? Yeah, that's rain. Yeah. Me and R kid doing up money. Gal on curry, neck McFlurry. When you snap your seats, that's. Hey, mate. Are you videoing me?
What are you looking at, you dogs? Oh, it wasn't us. Yeah. I mean, I kind of laughed like a girl, but yeah. I think it might have been the actual girls behind us. Around, that looks like a bit of an issue, boys.
Especially with white shoes, yeah?
Yeah, oh, not the crepes. Dill's just going to jump straight. Oh, yeah, doesn't care about the vans. The Yeti's going around. I reckon you can jump it, Rhodes.
Oh, fuck. Help.
So we're teaching Brody how to fly the drone.
Okay, go, go, go. She always be talking like she know, know, know. I told her don't ever leave me long, long, long. I guess I'm accident, run, run, run.
So the rain's coming in. Brody and Harry have legged it, but me and Dill have got to make a run for it because we've just stayed back taking photos. So in a bit of trouble, but we're fast runners, we can make it. So we're gonna go on a bit of a night walk to Mount Dandenong. It's probably been in a video before this. If it hasn't, it has like the best view of Melbourne, the city we live in. But yeah, it's gonna be a really good day of exploration, but we're just finishing up here at Bushrangers Bay, that's the one. So just finishing up in Bushrangers Bay and got some great shots of the drone as you saw before. That's too pretentious, Tom. Sorry guys, you know what? I'm gonna be level and leave this in the YouTube video. Sometimes it's just hard to say things on your mind on video. Like, I definitely struggle.
We're back at the car.
Brody's got his nips out. So we stopped at this hotel that Brody stayed in before, and this thing is wild. It is built like Noah's Ark.
Anything, I don't think it'd be anything over 2:30 a night.
That is one crazy looking hotel.
Wipers off, dickhead.
Man, we found this really hilly range. The cloud in the background looks amazing. So, we're gonna have to fly the drone.
Go. And I survive for you. And that's my biggest problem in denial on you. Denial, I go up and up denial.
everyone's been dropped off. Oh, that's my aircon. Sounds weird as. And that's Harry, but you can't really see him. But yeah, everyone's been dropped off at home, so I think we're gonna recoup and go Mount Dandenong. Let's go on an adventure, Chris.
Feeling good.
Hey, sorry, Yeti. Law of the land, move over.
Nah, bro, you're in the middle, bro.
Get in the middle, dog. I'm six foot one.
Yeah, well, I'm 6'2".
Oh, man, he's still making me get in the middle. What is this? My phone in here? Yeah. Cool. Can't find my wine gums. Okay, so we've changed destinations. We're not going to... Hello.
I'm too black.
We've changed destinations. We're not going to Mount Dandenong anymore. We are going to the city to get some night shots.
Fuck off, Chris. Not a good time for that.
Get out of here, you dog.
Get my brother on you, bro. He's 6'2".
Oh, I forgot my keys in my phone in the car.
I don't actually care if you get jumped. I was just the last one to say dibs not. And we can't even get in anyway because you don't have a key.
Oh my gosh. We're not getting back to that.
Oh yeah, I'm Tom.
Damn it. It was level, it was ground, wasn't it?
I think it's one.
Let's get it.
Mr. High.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 48 frames and a turtleneck. Fantasy. Parents always love me as a dinner guest. Had the wins, but I'm not a winner yet. If we're trying to make a pass, I'm an intercept. Got the dog up in the club, I ain't bring a pet. Covered in the ice, I ain't trying to sweat. We can make some bread, we can split a check. But I ain't back and forthing on the internet.
When I think of it, babe, you'll be a 10 out of 10 if you never smoke cig of it. But can I blow your back just a little bit? I hear you, but you're messing with a bigger fish. Ain't over till the fat lady sings. Tell your mum, grab a mic. You're looking like a snack, baby. Can I get a...
Check it out. Cop it a donut shop.
I wouldn't mind a Slurpee.
We're trying to get some food. Boys can't decide what they want to get. Subway's still open. Gil is a happy man. Tell you one thing for sure. The city is a very interesting place at night. We had five...
Ice addicts.
Drug affected people come up to us, and one of them was getting aggressive. Say two servings of donut.
Yeah, I love balls.
So we're on our way back home. Interesting night to say the least, but keen for a good sleep.
One of them I got a touch, man, them own up. Stop the drilling in my merch, you're a donut. Young boy made him so much money that he's grown up. Fuck if him, I'll send the rockets, get you blown up. Posh girls wanna take me back to their yard.